Laps. Welcome to Daywave.
Super hard.
With our AI anime intro. So good. Woo!
Can I get the link to that?
Yeah. You know what I don't like, though? I don't like how, like, the chat gets more credit than we do. I posted in the chat, in the Rumble thing. I don't really like, the chat seems to be the center of that song when it clearly should be us, the host, and I don't like that.
Well, we can't do it without them.
Yeah, we can. You know? You want to bet? You want to fucking bet? Look, I'm kidding. I like the chat. Frozen's the one that hates the chat, not me.
That's true.
I'm not even bugging him right now because he's working on his masterpiece. He's working on his video. And I know he said he got an hour of sleep. He's very frazzled. But what I will say this is all I get is compliments. When I was at the live event, as a matter of fact, there was a lot of people complimenting Frozen and saying that they love fucking Daywave because of Frozen Asian and his eating challenges.
He's the linchpin.
He really is. Yes. He's you know what? Some people would say he's the chink in our armor, but he's not. But he's not. Frozen, where did you go? There's not even a camera. Frozen?
No, I'm here.
I mean, I don't see. Talk?
Talking. Hello.
Hey, hi. There he is. That was weird. Yeah. It might have been Zoom, though. I don't think it was you. I think it was Zoom. because it was doing that thing where you kind of look. Oh, you're doing it now where you look like Max Headroom. Oh, no, it's because you're processing the video. Hey, hey, move it to lowest priority. No, you know what? Leave it high. I don't care if you're Max Headroom. It's fine.
I don't care either. It actually kind of fits.
It kind of works for him. It kind of works for him.
Yeah. He looks, if you move around really quickly, it's going to look like shit.
He's like when McFly's Asian boss fired him. McFry! I really like Back to the Future. Frozen is doing his... Did you get rid of somebody for being nice to him? Is that what I saw happen? Did somebody say free Frozen? Then he got 5 minutes.
Definitely is, because that's Tim. Maybe. Why did you do that to Tim?
Tim deserves it. Tim wants it.
Why does Tim doesn't want that?
Well, then why does he keep typing it?
That's a really good point.
Because he types in what he believes.
Yeah, and I believe he's going to have to wait 5 minutes to save something again. That's what I believe.
I am the crusher of beliefs.
Yeah, there's no beliefs around here.
What happened to we being like all for free speech and everything?
Maybe you are. This is a dictatorship around here in Daywave.
Yeah, it's about our free speech.
Yeah,
no one else is.
Yeah, we can say whatever we want. I think there's a word for that. Dictatorship? That sounds good to me. Everyone else is doing it.
I don't know why people are being mean to Tim. He's a good guy.
No, the only thing is a good guy because he defends you.
Yeah, he's got a learning deficiency, though.
Yeah, he does.
Probably why he watches my show.
Yeah, probably why he watches Daywave, to be honest with you.
Well, I salute you, Tim.
Put your penis away, Frozen.
How many more minutes, Frozen? How many more minutes for that video? I'm not rushing you. Don't panic. I'm just curious.
No, fuck that. How long and how fast, you little shit? Hurry up.
Oh, no, his screen froze, which is apropos.
I think he's just standing really still.
His screen froze.
PC probably died.
Which is apropos because he probably clicked over and then it completely fucked himself up.
Yeah, his whole PC is just shitting itself.
Do you think his
right
PC
now
crashed?
Yeah.
Oh, no, he's back. Hi, Frozen.
5%.
Oh, wow.
It's going to take a while.
All right. See y'all in the second hour. All right.
Second hour. Well, it's going to be second hour anyway, so it's fine. Okay. Cubans always act like, what the fuck are you going to do? No, I don't really act. You know, it's funny you say that because I got to tell you a back and forth that I had with this fucking idiot on Twitter. So I posted a picture of, and I'm sure you guys have seen it, and this is something I did want to talk about on today's show, so it's absolutely part of it. But so you know the conjoined twins that they both share a body but have, like, you know, two heads, you know, they've been around forever. Well, apparently one of them got married. I want to say the one on the right.
No, they both got married.
No. The one on the right got married.
Well, the cute one got married.
Who has the left hand?
The
ring.
Well, yeah. Well,
I lost my ring in the ocean. That's why.
Does this count as polygamy?
No. There's probably one snatch. I mean, like,
I don't know. No one's. You know what bugs me is, like, no one ever asks, like, the hard questions when it comes to this. Like, everyone will go, oh, it must be hard. The truth of the matter is everybody's asking the same thing. Everyone's asking the same thing. And what they want to know is, How do they fuck?
Yeah.
Right? I mean, am I wrong? I know people are going to sit here and we could lie and we could pretend that we care about it must be quirky or whatever. But every person, I don't care what you are. I don't care politically what you believe. I don't care. Every time I've seen these people, the question's always been, well, they have boyfriends. How do they fuck?
I think they're like a privacy screen, just a little
like
sheet
by the head. Pull over. By the head,
yeah. No,
but they share the same vagina.
Yeah. So when one comes, the other comes.
Yeah, I'd prefer one with two bottoms instead of two heads. There's too much talking.
Does anybody know? I agree with that. We've seen the two vagina girl. Does anybody know? Has anybody ever asked them if they only have one pussy and how many tits do they have? Just two tits, right?
Three.
Oh, it's.
Or three, one big one.
A uniboob.
Mega boob.
A uniboob? Yeah.
depends where they're split, right? If since they're split at the head, you would think maybe there'd be a third tit.
Maybe she's got four like a cow's at her.
I know they only have one driver's license. So.
Only one driver's license. I don't know why I find that the funniest fact.
Do they?
Yeah, they only have, because on the TV show, they had to get their driver's license. And they took the test, and it only counted as one person.
So, well, what's their name? It should be easy to look up.
So, Obedient says he watched the documentary, and he says they only have one vagina.
What's their names?
Abby and Brittany, I think.
We watched a documentary where there was conjoined twins, but they were conjoined in the brain. Like, they had two separate brains, but they were intertwined, and they could share each other's thoughts and look through each other's eyes.
So, what? No.
Yeah. Yes. Yep. Totally real. And if, like, you fed one food and the other one didn't like the taste of it, she would, like, bat it away because they share senses like that.
That seems...
Just said you, he's a friend of your show. He loves your show, JJ. Why did you...
Was he being nice?
What happened?
Was he being nice to Frozen?
What happened?
JJ ban us all, man, right?
I didn't ban anybody. I didn't do shit.
JJ's like John Dom Lucra, breaker of beliefs, may all right said.
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't ban anybody.
Katie. Oh, it was MILF.
Yeah, blame her. MILF did it.
Huh. We decided to do a girls' weekend so we can get away and hang out.
This is from the show, right?
You might remember the conjoined twins, yeah. Abby and Brittany Hensel, from the TLC reality show.
So apparently they have two separate brains, two separate hearts, one vagina.
Okay. So if it's two heads but only one vagina, does that count as a threesome for the guy? I don't know the rules. Like, what are the rules here? Like, the dude that married one of them, does that count as a three? I mean, serious. How does that work?
I think
which
it does, right? Or is it two and a half some? 2.5?
Two and a half some.
Because there's only one pussy, but there are two mouths. I'm really trying to understand how this works. And somebody got mad at me. That was the back and forth. This person named like Cosmic Johnson goes, for fuck, because all I said was, how does this work exactly? And posted the photo you're seeing on the screen. And he goes, for fuck's sake, is there any life challenges you won't take the piss out of? Concentrate on Zionists like Rabbi Shmuley, the holy man sells butt plugs with his daughter.
Oh my God.
That well has been fished out.
I replied with, we literally have done entire show segments on Shmuley. What are you even talking about? Then he goes, because I already destroyed that one. Stop taking the piss out of people who never had any choice but be born with two heads. Your high school bully that picks on people who are weaker than you for no fault of their own, also because you're too pussy to pick a fight with someone who would knock you out. I literally quote tweeted that, and this is what I said. I quote tweeted that, and I said, and you're going to, this is 100% true. I go, I think this dude wants to hit me for my jokes. I regularly make fun of Brendan Schaub, and he would kill me. What are you talking about? These people don't understand. Look, it's two heads on a person. That is different, and you're going to make jokes about it. If you do not understand that, you're a fucking faggot. Like, I don't know what to tell you. Oh my God, why did this pop up? Why did Monsters in the Morning pop up on my screen?
Do you need to feed both of them or just one? And then,
do they only have one stomach? Do we know that?
Well, even if they only had one stomach, I feel like the energy would be dispersed through their like intestines,
right?
And the blood.
I feel like one could put my balls in her mouth, and then I'll face fuck the other one. Does that sound like it'll work?
I mean, maybe. Frozen. Do they have one stomach?
I mean, there's that picture out there. Have you seen that? Of him giving head.
That's shopped.
You think it's him?
That's shopped.
I thought
it was real, but it's shopped.
Yeah. You think your sign is Pisces?
No. No.
Right?
That's ironically, they have cancer. No, I don't know if that's true, but probably not. I'm curious. Like, yeah, so they share one stomach, right? Only one of them needs to eat. Because if they...
Gemini. Sorry. I'm tired today.
Yeah, well, John's waiting for that $300 to watch that one guy one jar video, so I don't know what to tell you.
Okay, so
I mean, it's just $50.
Wait, you better not say that on the show, John.
I'm not doing it.
Romero Ryan. Royce, this is why the Nazis experimented on twins. Answers.
Two heads.
Okay.
Two spines emerging at the coccyx and join at the thorax by sections of ribs.
Coccyx.
Two completely separate spinal cords.
Okay.
Two arms, originally three, but the rudimentary central arm was removed, leaving the central shoulder blade in place. One broad rib cage with two highly fused sternums and traces of bridging ribs. Surgery expanded. I don't know how to pronounce
it. Stomach.
Two stomachs.
Okay, so John, to answer your question, they both need to eat.
Okay.
They both need to eat.
I think one could just parasite off the other. Though. You don't need to.
If they have two stomachs, but one of them would still feed the rest of the system, no?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Do they have two buttholes?
Oh, they have one vagina. I'm assuming it's one butthole.
No. One set of.
So they have two stomachs that connect to one set of intestines.
Yes. So it's a Y-shaped small intestine with a slightly spastic double whatever at the juncture. One large intestine, one colon, one rectum, one anus.
Nice. How do they know who's pooping?
Well, they're both pooping.
No, but one of them controls the poop, the sphincter.
One of them has to push. The other one has to, relax.
Do they both feel... Okay, here's another question.
So one's got the phone, and then the other one's doing all the work.
Two gallbladders, one bladder, three kidneys, two left, one right.
No, but here's a question, though. When it comes to the pussy, do they both feel the pussy at this, or does only one get the sensations of the pussy?
Yes, because they share a nervous system.
Okay, so if they share a nervous system, that means they both can control the pooping. They both can control. So yeah, correct. So then if they if they share a nervous system, Semper Reloaded goes, FYI, the N-word was left in your Crowder YouTube clip. I don't care. It's fine. I don't care. Good. I'm glad it is. It's funny. And we never called anybody yet. Anyway, what was I saying? It's not going to be monetized anyway. What was I saying?
No, they share one nervous system.
Can you imagine them arguing over why did you eat that, Abby? You know it fucks us up.
1,200 people watching. Ugh.
Yeah, well, okay. Oh, my God, there's 1,200 people watching us talk about whether these pussies share vaginas. Okay, these two fucking twins share vaginas. I don't know how that happened. Oh, my God, Daywave's on pics.
Whatever that is.
We're on the front page.
That's why.
Daywave's on the front page of Rumble.
Nice. Hey, nice. Yo.
$300 to get our shirts off, Co.
Okay, so here's how. Okay, so there might be some new people watching. This isn't going to be your typical Ben Shapiro or we're not. I do a political show. We're not a highly political show here, but thank you for being here. What we're discussing is in a very scientific manner, if you just walked in, is these Abby and what's the other one's name? Abby and
Brittany?
Costello.
Brittany. Abby and Brittany, the two-headed twins from that reality TV show, they apparently married a dude. And well, one of them. Okay, look, I'm sorry. I'm very confused, and I'm not doing this like to joke about. I'm going to joke about it. But SPLC investigator says, hey, to the 1,200 people watching these twins, would, right? No, for one reason. You get all the downsides to being with two women with none of the upsides to being with two women. You still get only two boobs. You still get only one butthole. You still get only one. You only get one pussy. The only thing you get that would be an advantage would be the two mouths. But the thing is, the downside of two mouths is it's more like, bah, 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 bah. That's a lot, right?
And they each have an opinion.
And they each have a different, by the way.
Both garbage.
A different opinion. They have a different opinion. And they're always fighting with each other.
Also, right? they have two sets of lungs, so, you know, more speaky.
More speaky. Fair enough. More speaky. So, again, this isn't going to be your Ben Shapiro or, like, conservative episode. A couple things are happening here. If you just walked in. Frozen Asian, the Asian you're seeing on screen, He, we do a wheel where he's a culinary chef. He's very highly trained, very good. And
very talented.
We give him a bunch of slop.
I'm okay.
We give him a bunch of slop and he turns it into a beautiful masterpiece. For example, Frozen, do me a favor. Can you tease what is in, not what you did with it, but what your ingredients were for the upcoming food challenge we're about to see? Without crash, can you do, okay, get my question. Can you do it without crashing your computer? I can't tell if he's so Asian when I look at his screen. I can't tell if he's frozen. Okay, go ahead. What's in it?
8 times of Miracle Whip.
Okay, that's a lot of
By the way, all in the cake.
I figured that was going to happen.
Basically, 1/3 of what's left of the Miracle Whip.
Okay.
That was 8 tablespoons. Tabasco. 2 Kool-Aids. By the way, I chose grape and cherry.
Ooh.
Aged Gouda.
Nice.
Panko breadcrumbs.
So
capers.
Okay.
Liverwurst. Fennel seeds. Wagyu, which now is short ribs because I could not find Wagyu.
By the way, I've had some Australian Wagyu short ribs, and they came out really good, the way I made them anyway.
It's very good.
Good.
Skyline chili.
Yes! My favorite!
Now, for the new viewers, what is Skyline chili?
Well, I'll happily explain what Skyline chili is. So imagine somebody took like a hearty chili, right? Like a nice hearty with beans and whatever. And then they just ran it through a blender to make it as liquidy as possible, right? And then what they did, they go, you know what this chili needs? Cinnamon and nutmeg.
And I forgot about the cinnamon.
Oh, no, I didn't.
And oh, my God.
And instead of eating it in a bowl, what you're going to do is you're going to eat it on some fucking wet spaghetti with some unmelted cheese. Skyline. Anyway, what's next on it?
Pop Rocks. Canola oil.
Uh-huh.
Raw egg.
Okay.
Habaneros.
Okay.
Vegetable shortening, which is now a...
What if I call you vegetable short round? I like that as your new name. Go ahead.
Creme de menthe.
Yummy.
Creole seasoning, masala sauce.
Ooh,
for
so
seasoning.
Good. So good.
Cilantro, milk chocolate, beef liver, uncooked ramen, a century egg.
I don't want to. I cannot. He likes century. Look at that Asian face. He likes it. Go ahead.
Olives. By the way, I could not find blue cheese stuffed olives, so I stuck with pimento.
That's fine.
Could not find bean dip. However,
what did you get?
Because we covered it, and I feel like you guys would be okay with this substitution.
Yes, 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 yes.
Doritos Cool Ranch.
Yes, I'm actually 100%.
What is that?
I'm 100% okay with that. Is that a Cool Ranch dip?
Yeah. Remember the guy who
why are we laughing in God's face?
It's to double up the cool ranchness.
Why are
it's cooler?
I feel like he's approving of all of this.
That's great.
Hey John, you know what this ranch needs? Some more ranch.
Yeah, some more ranch. Just it's ranchy, but it's not ranch. You know,
not ranchy enough.
Really kick it up a notch.
I hate
Bam.
That. Go ahead.
Because I can find something to do with cool ranch dip.
What else?
Keeps.
Ooh.
Eggos.
Nice.
Molasses.
Ooh.
Regular mayo, because I don't know. Let's be crazy.
Regular mayo as in like Hellman's?
Yeah.
Yep. Oops.
Oh, shit.
Well, for me, regular mayo is QP.
You could be a faggot if you want to.
I'm sorry that you can't adore.
Hey, by the way, if you're new here,
that is QP Mayo.
If you're new here, do me a favor, hit the like button and subscribe. It helps us out.
Mandarin slices with the syrup.
Scissorp. You scissorp.
I said the scissorp.
Thank you.
I could not find honey mustard pretzels anywhere for some reason. So I ended up getting honey mustard potato chips. Because for some reason, that's available.
Whoa. That sounds amazing. Wait. Honey mustard potato chips?
Yeah.
Is that a real thing?
I got honey mustard dynamite sticks.
Honey mustard.
Yeah.
Potato chips.
No. I've heard of those, JJ. Have you seen potato chips? That's a new one for me.
Yeah, no. I don't know how I couldn't find that. Like, I feel like you're the worst shopper on this planet.
Lazy Squid says
Canada. They're fantastic. Different. They're backwards.
Yeah. Well,
okay. Go ahead.
Still.
Fun dip. Yep. Uh-huh. Because we gotta make things fun.
Uh-huh.
It's not Lucky Grumpy Charms. Dip.
Tahine. Fish sauce.
Nice.
Ketchup.
Yes.
Canned tuna.
Awesome.
Tang.
Perfect.
Pumpkin.
I do not think we're on the front page anymore. Go ahead. They seem to have made a cut onto the horrible mistake that they made. Go ahead. Hi, new people that stayed.
Triple X sauce, which is now the Buldak Korean noodle sauce.
I don't think that you call them Buldaks anymore.
And... this one punches you in the face like one.
Oh, okay.
Raw onions.
Yes.
Done.
Well, I, for one, am excited. I'm not going to ask you a percentage of videos that because your computer's going to crash. So when it's done, it's done. King of all pixels, I'm a twin in this.
23.
Weird... Really? 23%? Jesus fucking Christ.
We'll get there, trust me.
King of all pixels, I'm a twin, and there is some weird shit that does happen, knowing when they are, feeling when they are, and sick or certain places. I've heard about that, about twin stuff. Hey, yo, 1,200 people watching the twins would, right? Special Brad, if I slap them for talking back, will the other one message too? Maybe. C54 Cotter, imagine convincing two chicks into trying anal. Male riot, titty extortion, Friday. Okay, but here's the thing. I have a question. Sorry, I was going to move on, but now this piqued my interest again. So these twins, right? Let's say you want to have anal with your wife, right? I think you know where I'm going with this, right? And your wife says, yes, honey, it's your birthday. I'm going to give you anal, but you have to get me really drunk. I'm not speaking from experience. I'm just saying in general. And in general, it's like generalities. I see the donations. I'm going to get to the ones in a second. If you convince your wife and she says, yes, it's your birthday. You've given me enough booze and I'll let you put it in my butt. What if the sister goes, no, thank you. I don't want a penis in my butt.
I think it goes down to a vote.
But then you're gonna win because you and your wife are gonna outvote the sister. No,
there you go.
But it's not rape then, is it? No. Let me tell you something, John. We're asking the questions at the mainstream, the lamestream media.
Right. This is why we're getting banned.
It's afraid to ask. It's afraid to ask about these fucking twins.
We're breaking narratives.
Yeah, exactly. We're the Dom Luke. We're the Dom Lucras of Rumble. I want to know, is that, I'm asking the chat, what do you think that is? Is that rape? Or if you're giving your wife a facial, right? And you hit her sister, you can't get in trouble for that because sperm is unpredictable.
I think if they're going to consent to anal, they probably talked about it in private beforehand. They probably, you know. They're like, okay, if we do this, we're both doing this.
But I kind of feel like these discussions had to be had, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Carlos goes, you're lucky they're getting any action with a circus body like that. That's true. And I guess the blowjob would be awkward. Well, not if she turns her head to the side, one could get the balls.
Okay, I mean, but what if... What if the other head doesn't like her man and she has another one?
That's my point. So what if the other head falls in love with a different dude?
Would you do that? Like, okay, so conjoined, one of them's married. would you be like, okay, I will hop on this crazy train and I will.
No, hear me out, John. Let's go even better. What if one of them's straight and the other one's a lesbian? Think about that one.
Like the conjoined twin in The Oblongs, where one of them was gay.
Yes.
Yeah.
Exactly. What if one of them's a dyke and the other one's like a normal chick? What about that? Then what happens?
Isn't that a win-win for him?
No, he's in a great position. Good for him.
Yeah, dykes and lesbians are different things, though.
That's a good point. That's a good point. If they both get married to someone, the guys have to play rock, paper, scissors for who gets the pussy that night? Maybe, Kitty. I don't know how that works.
It's one pussy. So, yeah, so you can't date two different people because why would you want to share that?
I've seen some videos, John. I know you're afraid of some of these videos, but I've seen some videos. And much like the asshole in a jar, the pussy is very elastic.
Okay. Okay.
There you go. Now, for just $10, he's going to watch that jar video.
So what do you do? Like, does the other guy wait outside until dude's done? And then it's like, all right.
I don't.
No time.
I'm asking these questions. God, I don't know either. That's why we're asking these questions. We're trying to figure it out.
I'll make this very simple. DP.
Yeah, DP. Okay. One gets the puss.
If you get the right people.
The only thing they're rock, paper, scissoring on is who gets the butthole.
You could, taking hands out of the equation, you could have a foursome. You could have four dudes. You could have a dude in the butt, a dude in the pussy, and one dude in each mouth.
Do you think they masturbate?
They have to masturbate.
What do you think that's like? What do you think that's like? Because
it's like masturbating with your sibling in the room.
Yeah, your sibling. And you're just both.
But I think it's different when you share the same body, right? It can't be the same thing. You know what I mean?
Like one of the heads falls asleep and the other one just starts feverishly masturbating. Like, does the other one wake up? Is that rape?
Do you think they have a tramp stamp? A really, really big tramp stamp?
Like a butterfly or
okay,
something?
Okay, Frozen. They share a nervous system. Does that mean they both can control the arms? Like, I wonder that they're a fight.
Yeah. Also, I just read something just now.
Mm-hmm.
Although Brittany, the left twin, can't feel anything on the right side of the body, and the Abigail, the right twin, can't feel anything on her left, instinctively, their limbs move as if coordinated by one person, even when typing emails on the computer.
That's so fucking weird, right? I mean, because they're different brains.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is so fascinating.
I'm messaging you a link toward.
They also drive. Okay.
This is fascinating to me.
So these are the two girls who share most of a brain that I was talking about.
Okay.
Like they're connected at the base of their brain.
Oh, that looks so. I feel bad. That looks so bad. Oh my god.
Honestly, it's fascinating, the way they like operate and think.
Who knew this was what we were going to talk about today? I can't. Our shows could be anything, huh?
Well, there's a lot of people in there, so. Yeah.
From the moment of their birth, Tatiana and Krista have astounded the medical community.
It was almost like visual information was going.
Okay, this one's a bit.
Well, this is the opposite.
Yeah.
This is the opposite of the other ones.
Yes, time life, Grandma.
Yeah. Are we going to go see Dr. Human?
Yeah.
Is he going to make sure?
I felt my neck would be stiff.
That your heart is okay, Tatiana?
Yeah.
It's April.
No, we're not making jokes about these girls. It's just very interesting the way they think and how
I'm going to be making jokes. I just so you understand, like, I'm going to set realistic expectations for this video.
Twins. And we were able to record some evidence of that.
And by the way, they're adults now. So
I'm assuming it's a C-section. Wait, do
Professor
they...
Drager yeah. said that from her study, she assumes conjoined twins likely have less sex than average people. Not just finding a partner is harder, but because they may not need romantic partners to have sex as much as everyone else does. What does that mean?
Hold on.
Masturbation.
I mean, this is... Do we have a video of them now?
They're still ugly as fuck.
I mean, their heads are connected. They're not going to be... You think they're going to grow out of that?
Like, at least Abby and Brittany are like, solid fours.
Are they? That means they're an eight, if you add them. As a pussy investigator, to answer my own question, Abby Wood, Brittany, no way. I'm not into married women. Okay, that's funny. Gates up above. This reminds me to add five more miracle...
Son of a bitch.
So do I add the 75 we just made earlier to this wheel, or do I add it to...
All the money goes to the wheel, Fred.
Okay, all money goes to the wheel.
They're running concurrently.
Yeah. Okay. What else? The only correct answer would be two conjoined guys at the same time. What are we at total for today, though, for shirts off? Because that's a different thing. I mean, it's okay, counts.
So
all counts.
I'll add it till the end so I don't confuse myself. But right now we are at 80.
Okay. So, but we need a spin. Because he gave 50 bucks. Okay.
Yes.
Two spins?
One spin. I don't know. How many twins is it? Jesus Christ.
Is it two for Tuesday now? Because we're doing twins fucking now. Twins?
I got twins in my brain, bro. This is fucking me
twins
up.
Twins on the brain.
It's one spin or two spin?
It's one spin.
Ready? I love really big TVs. The former Mrs. Lee busting on my friends and twins. Yeah, I like Monster. That's fine with me.
Again, I'm still wondering why Prime isn't on there.
Because you're an asshole. And stop bringing it up. King 4 Loco, add banana pepper. They do have banana pepper, sir. That's right, they do.
Now we spin. Again.
I'm so glad that you're so happy about this fucking particular one when you've been bitching about your own fucking one. Hate you.
Waking up to play. Also, on the other one, we're at 9. All day, watching my team win. And I love kung fu action scenes. Those low riding jeans.
Ranch mac and cheese.
Can't wait for the Wawa zone. Feeling all the
love when we get rolling. I hate this.
Oh, look, there's this hashtag in the chat now. Wawa Zanya.
Throw frozen in the lake.
Mm-hmm. But why did you delete that?
Because he was being nice to you.
That's not even being nice.
Wawa Zanya is something that you're making, and yeah, no thanks.
To be fair, Lost Hairs was the one that came up with the name.
To be fair. He's gonna have
I'm just borrowing from him
to respond.
Oh.
There will be no dissension.
Abby Hensel is a married woman. The former reality star known for her TLC series Abby and Brittany that she started with her conjoined twin Brittany Hensel has
the one on the left is prettier.
That's the one that got married.
According to today.com, the outlet reports the 34-year-old married Josh Bowling, a nurse and U.S. Army veteran in 2021.
The first thing I would do when I walked up to her to be like, are you guys twins?
Couple now reportedly resides in Minnesota, where Abby and Brittany were born and raised. The twins first became famous after an appearance on the Oprah Winfrey Show in 1996. They later starred in their own TLC reality show, Abby and Brittany. According to today.com, the twins currently teach fifth grade. Abby and Brittany are diphthongous conjoined twins, which means they share a bloodstream and all organs below the waist. Abby controls their right arm and leg, and Brittany controls the left. Back in a 2003 documentary filmed when the girls were 16, they opened up about wanting to become mothers someday.
So it's just like stuck on you, where they each control Because the girls that were connected, the head, there was one that was controlled both sets of legs and one arm. And like she was the shock caller. So she would say where they would go. And
these are the only two that are allowed to be, that you're allowed to call they, them without pissing me off.
Yeah, we're going to be moms. We haven't thought about how it's being moms is going to work yet. We're just 16. We don't need to think about that right now.
But you're adults now, so you're going to have to start thinking about it.
Are they? Is it possible for them?
Yeah. I believe that they have a functioning reproductive system from what I see here.
But whose reproductive system is it?
Both of them.
Yeah.
How do conjoined twins teach a class?
Or two student teachers. Four eyes watching you, right?
Oh, this is like from just a year ago.
One of best friends from Bethel.
No. Best friends, like meaning they really wanted him to be more than that. But I thought you said you like pork
loins. Sad that we don't get to be their friends anymore.
I'll be around.
You don't know that for sure.
Oh, we're graduating. Oh, happy. This is so weird.
No, this is actually it.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is your class of 2012.
My name's Abby Hensel, and I'm Brittany Hensel. We are 22 years old. People have been curious about us since we were born, for obvious reasons. We're identical twins who are conjoined.
Do they talk at the same time all the time?
But our parents never let us use that as an excuse. While life has
conjoined the reason
twins,
why, it's because they
drive?
They also
sometimes has its challenges.
It's amazing who they let drive.
I like this, but I don't need it.
I was watching a documentary last night, and there was a legally blind man that drove a motorcycle.
That's awesome.
I mean, Is it?
Well, he can't hurt me. He's on a motorcycle. I'm in a car.
Okay. Well, but, I mean,
bad for him, I guess.
How do you tap the stick that fast?
Wow, this is pretty cool. Three people riding a tandem bike.
We're raised to believe that we can do anything we wanted, so we do.
So, John, to answer your eating question from before, as for eating, the twins tend to have separate meals, but sometimes share a single meal for convenience. For example, each taking a bite of the same hot dog.
That's pretty funny.
I would watch that.
The most amazing thing about us is we're just like everyone else. We really are.
Did they meet in the middle and kiss?
Definitely.
I mean, they have to always be in each other's faces. That seems annoying.
More normal than Brett.
Is she smoking a vape?
If one of them smokes weed, that would be hilarious, and they both get high.
Anyways.
Well, one smokes weed, and the other one is trying to get her doctorate, so she's trying to get in medical school, so she can't.
She can't.
But she's always high, so she can't remember anything.
Story of our normal, regular life. Well, our normal conjoined life.
Do they always talk together like that? That's weird.
Just because they share the same diaphragm.
So since it's the last...
That weird connection where they both know what they're saying at the same time is odd to me.
Semester of our senior year of college, we've been student teaching and wrapping that up and trying to hang out with our friends as much as possible, just before graduation comes.
Anyone else want to play Pokemon and just catch a Doduo all of a sudden?
You do because you're Asian.
So if I throw a Pokeball at her, is that
Charlie
okay?
For school,
I think they'll be upset with you.
I want to see them in school. I don't care. I want to see them in school.
Just something to get the kids started. Today
they would have a promising porn career.
Yeah. What is an adjective?
Because there's some freaks out there.
Thinking about having an education major with different focuses. And I think physically it was really impossible for them to take twice as many classes as the average college student and then try to get the homework done.
Raquel, did you write funny?
Yep.
Nice.
What did you find?
Attitude. All right, keep doing it.
For the most part, when we're teaching, we definitely teach in a collaborative team.
Yeah, I mean, obviously. You don't have a choice but to teach in a collaborative team. Your heads are centimeters apart.
I want to see him cook.
Alrighty.
Let him cook.
Yeah, I want to see him cook because I bet they're pretty quick.
Kids' attention. We do like clapping rhythms and have them follow 50%. Along with us.
Some people are still not with me. Alright, very good job.
Think about the coordination because each one controls an arm.
Yep.
So,
and take out your math.
I'm definitely more like I have the more math and science. It's kind of my strong point. where Brittany's more more focused on like the language arts and like writing and the reading and stuff like that.
And seated and quiet.
My connection with Abby and Brittany, I followed them through the.
So this guy decided I'm going to have this haircut as an adult, and nobody said anything to him.
Mr. Mover.
Obviously,
that is a terrible haircut.
The uniqueness of their situation as conjoined twins and the fact that Abby and Brittany are together. They're constantly in a team teaching mode.
King Four Loco, already read that at Banana Pepper. Taddy Mason, $10. My Luca Dragon, it got delivered about 15 minutes ago. Thanks for recommending it, Royce. It's pretty great so far. Luca should pay you guys. I'm telling you.
Not mine right here?
They fucking really nice. Rule.
I had it first, by the way.
He did
so
have
I
it
recommended
first.
He did
recommend
Royce.
It. He did recommend yeah. it. Well, just like the same reason I keep recommending one guy, one jar. Mayo Riot. Mayo Riot.
$20.
Mayo Riot. Hashtag don't stop Asian hate.
No, I'm not doing it.
Big Daddy D, add this to the John Asshole Jar Fund. $2.
No.
Camera Chris.
No,
what
we're
if
not.
She
it's
tosses
a bit.
$10 to go. What if she tosses her husband's salad and now she has ass breath and she's breathing in her sister's face all day long? These are the questions we need answered.
All right. How does the paycheck work? Do they get two paychecks or one paycheck?
That's my. That was going to be my question.
Hey,
technically.
How's the money go?
Technically, this isn't like a physical job. This
it's illegal to pay them. Lower wages based on their disability. There's very clear laws about
yeah,
that.
But what if paychecks are tied to how many buttholes you have? So then it would just
hey, hey, I don't know U.S. law. Are there any lawyers in there? Are paychecks tied to how many buttholes you have?
I think it should be. I'm just saying.
It's like
maybe we could have some sort of like two butthole solution. You know,
two.
Yeah, I mean, no, but you're right, though. Like, I don't want my fucking taxes to pay for one person to teach one class just because they have an extra head. You know,
that's not enough other person to be two, right?
Is there a minimum amount of
okay.
other person there needs to be?
We have an update here. Las Tejas says paychecks are tied to social security numbers, not orifices. All right. I didn't know that.
Okay, so do they have two?
That's a good question, too.
King of all pixels, John is going to happen $1 at a time. You'll break.
Fuck you. No,
hashtag
it's
John Jar Challenge.
No, it's not.
$17 to go.
Yep.
I am not making
I'm not doing
count.
It. I'm especially not doing it for $20.
What is already it? Got.
What do you think I am, a whore? No, I already established what you are, John. Now we're just gambling. We're just fucking. We're
my
negotiating.
Pimp in the chat says $2,997 left. She's hard on 3,000. And I guess I don't get to say.
Before you had it at 20,000, so I'm pretty sure she's pretty angry.
Just like that other twin during anal, you don't really have a say.
Tolerance. I'm more strict in the sense of I want to keep as mostly quiet as we can, where Brittany can handle a little bit more chatter or like noise. Just goes with the flow more.
You're both loud all the time.
Who can remind me what we don't do with
Wouldn't
markers?
It be funny if, like, one was into black guys and the other one was into, like, super racist dudes?
That would be amazing. Then,
that's a TLC show right there. I would watch the shit out of
separate
that.
Separate but equal dating.
Do with our markers. Huh? We don't draw on our whiteboards. Where do our markers go?
In our butts.
Adam?
That's what I would have said. I was
the
a three
fifths.
I was a terrible kid. I was always like in my butt. Principal's office, always.
On the floor, and we are not writing notes.
I cared more about getting a laugh than getting a good grade in school.
We had concerns about how the students would respond because it's such a unique and special situation.
Let's start out with factors and multiples.
It was really important for us to give the students that exposure visually, and we had an open question and answer forum where Abby and Brittany took.
What if one of them's into getting like choked and stuff during sex and the other one's not?
Their dear questions, Lord. And I think
I don't think they'd allow that, because if one of them dies,
they
then
were
they
dismissed
both die.
After a bit, Abby and Brittany and the teacher.
There's got to be hard rules.
Very candidly, now, do you have any other questions now that they're not here? And they're like, no, that's it. Like, they're just part of our classroom now.
The top number is 56. Draw an array for me on your board. 56 is the inside. Yep, so you have to give me two factors. I get 56.
Oh, Mayo Riot says here to add 100 to the 100 that I donated for yesterday's John. That's right, Jess. Mayo did donate 100 yesterday. So
what? No, 50.
No, that counts. He did. No, no, he was the first guy.
You're wasting your money.
He's the first. No, you said three. Your pimp said 3K.
My pimp said 3K.
Your pimp said 3K. Hey, Jess, Mayo Riot did give 100 yesterday. He was the first one.
Look, you put your fucking number down. And when you put your number down, you got to stand up and fucking not Welsh.
Stand up and be counted. Here to add to the 100 I donated towards yesterday, John. Watch the video, nerd. Conspiracy theories all day, but you're afraid of a jar? Kisses. Lean and Mean.
I'm afraid of a jar in a man's ass.
If Lean and Mean, if they were men combined, they would step staggered and accomplish more that way. They would be unstoppable CEOs or something. I'm not a teacher. That's a good point.
We spinning.
We spinning, boys.
They should make a paper mache leg and enter three-legged races.
It's I feel like it's cheating.
The trophy and the rack are not that won't create ants, wins. And I love you so. And I love you so. Go, go.
Meet the balls.
If you say Wawazania, I'm going to punch you through your fucking head, Frozen. I swear to God when I see you.
What do they call meatballs in England?
You said it for me.
What do they call meatballs in England? Fucking Italians.
There is a specific name for them, though.
Guidos?
Last answer should be for you.
No.
What to do.
they literally call them faggots.
No, those are cigarettes. Aren't cigarette faggots?
No, they call...
Oh, sausage. Sausage links are faggots.
Okay.
Sausage links are faggots, not meatballs.
Oh.
Correct me if I'm wrong. Hey, British person in the chat, faggots are basically like sausage links, correct? No, not grape jelly meatballs. That wasn't part of it. It was just meatballs. So don't even try to add.
Can I get grape jelly at a?
Well, Wawa? they have grape jelly at Wawa because they have biscuits at Wawa.
Huh.
Frozen, shut up. How long?
I didn't say anything.
What percentage are we at the video?
We are
without crashing your computer.
53.
Are we seriously? So it's not going to be done till the end of the show.
I don't know. If worse comes to worse, we do the same thing as last week.
Well, we'll wait a little bit, but it feels like it's going really slow.
So many things are happening.
No, what maybe you know what's happening? You need a better processor.
Time to upgrade.
Gates up above. Add Prime 5 times.
Ah! Yes!
Why?
He needs his electrolytes.
Look, I'm telling you, just because this is WrestleMania, I mean, we have to pay respects to one of the headliners at WrestleMania.
It's not headlining. He's fucking fighting fat-ass Kevin Owens and who the fuck else? I forgot. See, bet you don't even know. That tells you how great of a performer he is.
But you know, every time a celebrity guest is always the one
okay,
of the
I get it.
Headliners.
KSI is going to be there. That's great. He's going to fucking get his ass whooped dressed as a fucking dildo. Who fucking cares?
Anyway, spin it.
Spin it! I love dropping jars and turning heads. Blowing minds and mess you knock the bed. Busting rhymes and playing with your head. Cause I'm not been set. Got a smile like Farrah and boots like they. Showing off just enough to make you all crazy. It's girl power, you're swimming in. It's our world.
It's just going to be a Miracle Whip and Prime dessert.
So now we are at 3 for 3, 3-2 and a 3 Miracle Whip.
Okay, apparently Seamus says faggots are meatballs made with pork organs.
There you go.
So it's a specific kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Guys, unfortunately, this time, because of our huge numbers and being on the picks for Rumble, we increased the shirts off to 300. So this 212 is not available. You're going to have to up it up by 80.
I like Cutthroat Frozen. $10 more. Shirt's coming off. Also add Miracle Whip.
No.
No, it's $10.
Well, no, I meant the shirt's coming off. That's not happening yet.
What are we at?
222.
Ooh.
For shirts off.
Look at this fucking, then, he's a fucking shark over here. He didn't even ask me. He just changed it. He's a shark. Go ahead.
And then 1732 for our food thing.
I mean, can I say Wawa that trip. Heel Frozen is my best, my favorite Frozen. It's like he's always been, it's like NWO Hogan. He's always been a baby face. And this heel turn has been hard ever since he shaved his head and started working out. This heel turn has been fucking crazy. And honestly, I say it, it's my favorite version of Frozen. Heel Frozen. Frozen,
have you ever had faggots with spotted dick?
No.
No?
Okay. No.
Maybe you want to give it a shot.
Yeah, do you have grinder? No. You have grinder. You have grinder in Canada, right?
Like the sandwich grinder?
Average white man, $50. Gates is my dono better half, which means I need to do the opposite. Remove five of the prime. Oh, what? Blah, 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 blah. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.
I love the competition. I mean.
Remove. So we're at 272 for the shirts off and then 1782.
No, $5 more from the Vail Yard. Would John watch the video if you told him the jar had Miracle Whip in it?
No.
That would change it. 277 for the shirts off. And now 1787.
And you guys are paying Jess this money, right? I'm not even seeing it.
You're not seeing it.
Oh, so, John, I'm not counting your thing. Too many counters.
It's too many counters going. I get it.
Turkey.
Protein.
I'll take turkey. Hell yeah, I'll take turkey. Fuck yeah, let's go. If you say Wawazania, I'll kill you.
You said it for me.
I'll kill you still. I'm still killing you for what I said. What percentage are we at? 56?
Throw Frozen in the lake.
60.
Okay, we're making some movement, boys. We're making some movement. And now he just after that just has to upload it. Or just send it to me in Google Drive. Whatever's easier.
Yeah, I can do that. Hey, look, everyone's saying it for me in the chat.
By the way, thank you, Taper, because we have a new shirt that's going to be going up hopefully today on the ROTCstore.com. It'll be up probably today. Let me grab it here.
Why would you do that? Lean's always provided us shit.
I don't know what you're talking about.
How can he provide us anything like when you do things like that?
When I do what? I'm not doing anything.
This is just banning everybody in the chat.
I'm not doing anything. Everybody can type all they want.
This is the new shirt that's going to be in the store hopefully today. Fight like hell with your former employees.
Nice. Nice.
That's right.
Chat, just letting you know. See what they do to you.
I'm not doing anything.
When you become disposable, they will throw you away.
No one has gotten timed out.
They will toss you aside like garbage.
Add a green apple and Four Loko. See, King knows how to get his met. King knows how not to get banned for five minutes.
Throw the Asian in the lake.
He knows. He knows exactly what to do. We get green apple, Four Loko. I can't believe it. Oh, it's disgusting. Green.
Yeah, it's not good.
$3 more to spin. And we have $13 more
for sure.
Till we take it off.
Till we pop them. Yeah. Till we get to pop them.
No one got nuked. Stop it. Everyone can still type.
poor Lean.
Lean. And now we still gotta wait $3 to take our shirts off.
What's Wawazania with you? Add some prime. Okay, I have to add prime to that.
Hey.
Well, I could just re-add the one I took off here. Boom. Added. Okay. Oh, yo.
I love those catchy hip-hop rhymes.
Wawa flavored milk.
Whatever.
Can it be
Jess chocolate? Is keeping track of the donos and
can it be chocolate?
All right, Royce has to choose what kind of flavored milk that is. When we get there.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's see here.
Shall I just
six? What percent? No, no, we can wait. I just want to know what percentage we're at.
Okay, we are at 65.
Okay, we're gonna make it. We'll make it. I'm not worried. It's just gonna be. It's gonna be longer for you to eat it. It's gonna good luck. Modelo gelada, Sandy Pica. What a Modelo? What gelada? Picante addict. What is even that?
Moose, is that in a Wawa? Make sure that's in a Wawa.
It has to be in a Wawa. And not like one of your weird Mexican Wawas.
Look, forgive Moose. He's got tajin on the brain.
Well, I added Modelo just because I know they have that. But the other stuff, I don't know if they have the other stuff. Are we at shirts off time?
We're at shirts off time.
Okay, hold on. I got to get that fucking music
was it
on.
300 this?
Yeah, it was. Look, we tried. Well,
you made the number, John. We just...
I made the number?
Yeah, you said it.
God damn it.
Let's go, boys.
All right.
Okay, Frozen, you first. There we go. Let's go. Come on, Frozen. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Behind its neck. He's doing the Chippendales. He's doing the Chippendales.
Ooh, hot. That's right.
The gayest part of the world is right here, right now, Colonia said. Ooh, look at him shoulders, Papa. Look at him shoulders, Papa. John's already ready. John's already ready. John's right, already
where's
ready.
This butthole video?
Let's go. Hold on.
I'm ready. Let me grease myself up real good. So light some candles. You guys want to flex?
No. When I say hot, you
say God. Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
All severely gay for this. You see male nipples. What is wrong with you?
Nipples are not free.
I don't know. It seems like we have no problem reaching this every Friday.
Yeah, it's weird,
maybe
right?
We should up it a little bit.
We did. We upped it to 3.
Well, I mean, our goods are...
They're worth a lot.
The squeeze. They're worth a lot. I know.
Hot guy alert.
Ooh, hot. That's
right. Add hazelnut coffee creamer. All right, I will be adding that. Millionaire on welfare.
Hubie says this show never used to be this gay. It took lots of hard work. I guess you could call it that. I mean,
it's not, again, I said it yesterday. It's not work if you love what you do, you know? Being gay is not a job if you enjoy it.
Well, if you're a prostitute, like a male prostitute.
Right. I guess
that you is. You know, $20 is $20.
That's still work, I guess. Yeah. Especially if you're like a straight guy and you have to be a prostitute.
Yeah, that's working for your money.
Yeah, that is. Frozen percentage?
We are at 70.
Oh, we're getting close.
At this point, I'm just starting up the thingy.
No, no, no. Starting up what? What are you doing? No, I want to hear your edited video. I will wait.
Okay, fine.
Do not rush me. Fine. I know the show afterwards. I could go a little late.
Yeah, that's approved.
Yeah.
It's so, Good Friday anyways, I'm off.
Yeah. I'm just talking shit, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's a Good Friday.
Yeah. Let's see.
I'll get a drop in Google Drive ready.
See, now you're cooking with gas. Don't worry, we got some stuff to hold us over. I'm not even worried about that. We have a backlog of prep because the show just turns into either do these twins have one cunt or like this show's weird.
Nobody let this guy out.
Okay, St. John's. I've been there. My parents used to live there.
Jacksonville. Town Center. Jacksonville is a.
Yeah. In Jacksonville, Florida today, this man was videoing women, my mother included, in the women's restroom. Oh, this guy was videoing chicks in the women's restroom?
Nobody let this guy out.
Delete the recording.
You cannot get out.
You have recording of us using the restroom.
Oh, I can see why he wanted to record her.
Delete.
Wow, that guy looks like somebody that would be recording somebody in the bathroom.
Is he like trans?
No, that just seems like a regular run-of-the-mill dude to me.
People go in the bathroom. You cannot.
Well,
you
know, no.
No, no, no. He's a no, no. John, he's an old school pervert.
Oh, like you know the like guy 70s, 80s right. Kind of era?
Like the guy that would put mirrors on his shoes and stuff like that. Like an old school
classic.
Like a classic old like Porky's, like a Porky's pervert.
Right.
You know, yeah.
Sticks his dick through the hole.
Through the hole, which of course is a felony, and I don't know how he got away with it, but whatever.
We used to be a proper country.
No, we did. We used to be. Women used to have no rights, and it was great.
Yeah, I mean, we could joke about stuff like that.
Yeah, sexual harassment. Yeah, I videoed you in the bathroom. LOL.
Me in that bathroom. You arrested us. Violated our fucking
call,
privacy. Man. You're so fucking sick for that. You know that.
Oh. There's the proof. Oh no! You know what makes it worse? It looks like the photo that he has in his phone case is of his kid.
I doubt he has a kid.
No, it might be. Oh, yeah.
You think that guy has a kid?
You're right. That's somebody who records people in the bathroom at 2:14 p.m.
That he looks like a serial killer. A straight up serial killer.
I want it all. You stay here.
Oh, saw that Asian guy? Or is that one of your people not letting him leave Frozen? He looks like one of your people. Hold on.
I gotta look at it again.
I go back. Bro, that looks like your people, bro. Looks like a fucking jacked up Filipino. He's short, but he's got some mass on him. And he's like, no, you're not going anywhere, bud.
The
very
store.
Stocky creature.
Yeah. Delete the recording. What is wrong with you? You're fucking sick. You need a fucking delete.
What happened? Is there an update? There has to be an update.
If there is, it's below.
Someone call them Adam Driver. We got it. I am not. You gonna make me disable my ad blocker for real? Fucking seriously? Fine. You guys fucking suck. Fine. I'm gonna get a bunch of shitty ads.
And the video's gonna be like 15 seconds.
Hold on, guys. We have to wait. We have to wait for the ad to play.
Patriot power.
Delete the recording. What is wrong with you?
It's literally, I turned on my ad blocker for the same video we had. They just filmed it they put it up in a different order.
Nobody let this guy out.
Delete the recording. You cannot get out.
You have recording of us using the
bathroom. You're warning people go in the bathroom. You
this video is actually worse.
I want it all. I want it all.
This is worse because it gives me less. You know what? No. Ad blocker's going back on. Jackson, Florida. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office is looking for a man accused of recording women in the Marshall's restroom. Video voyeurism. Do you know this man? Okay, so Jackson Sheriff posted his picture. So they are looking for him. Oh, look, this woman.
Yeah,
this
I actually know who that is. And I know him. His name's James Robert Clark III.
I don't think it's James Robert Clark III.
No, it is. This is violating his probation.
Hey, has he posted anything?
No, he is not allowed to post anything for 90 days.
At all?
At all. He hasn't posted anything. I don't know about Gab because I don't look at his Gab, but YouTube, nope. Nothing.
Frozen percentage?
76.
Okay. That's incorrect. You're 100% gay.
True. Let's see
what they do to me.
You saw that fucking influencer that got fucking kidnapped in Haiti? That was wild. All right, what's this? This is something different though.
Officer, do you need assistance?
Get off me! Hey, give me a hand, fucker! Get up! Give me a hand!
You fucker!
Get off me!
Oh, he got too drunk at the airport. Gentleman's head. Man, you're wearing Sperry's, dude. You're embarrassing yourself being that drunk.
You got it.
Is this what I'm going to have to expect when I go to the airport next week?
As long as you're not that drunk.
Get up.
What? Did I hear it?
I believe
did I hear it?
It? Yeah. Yeah, my alarm went off. Yes.
Ooh. So is that a cop or a security guard?
Well, I think we know what he is. He called him it.
Yeah. too.
Get up!
Whoa, double down. Right? In for a penny, in for a pound. Ing.
Man, hard R on that one. Like, there was no mistake with that one, huh?
So yeah, funny.
Hard R.
We'll see a lot of this next week because Porter Airlines does free drinks, even alcohol.
Right.
Fuck you.
You recorded that, right?
Yes.
You heard that, right?
That's not a crime. That's not a crime.
That's not a crime. Honestly, it's not a crime. You could call somebody whatever you want. You might not like it, and I wouldn't recommend doing it in a certain neighborhood, but in terms of legality, you're allowed to say it.
Needs to be recorded.
In America, I don't think you're allowed to say it in Canada, right? Hey, Frozen, is it illegal to say the N-word in Canada?
I've heard it a lot in Canada.
Yeah, but
it's illegal in Australia and England, I think.
Yeah, I know in
Australia. I keep saying it's illegal, but I hear a lot of it on the streets.
In Australia, you can't even do like the Roman salute. I think that's illegal, not the hate speech. Just doing like this is hate speech.
So are certain forms of art outlawed too?
Well, I mean, if they were painted by Hitler, probably.
Yeah, I thought art was protected.
You would think that.
But their
speech is supposed to be protected. Art's protected. Too.
That's why they're tearing down statues in the U.S.
Yeah.
Art ain't fucking protected here, bro.
Let me get my glass. Get up.
He's bleeding.
What is this motherfucker? Turn around. Look at it.
Views dropped when you got distracted with the food wheel thing that everybody hates. No. The views dropped because it took us off the front page. But again, I tell you what, though, if you want to give me money to stop, you could give me $50 like Gate does and send me a story that you would rather see. But you're not giving me money because you're a fucking poor person. But you're here every single day watching this show, hating it because I'm in your head. Because in reality, this show turns you on sexually. It actually gets you off when we take our shirts off. You're like, oh, my God, these guys are so gay. But you're watching us every day. You're watching us every day. You're like a dude that's like, you know what? I just watch gay porn to goof on it. That's you who you what? Are.
You know what? I have, since he doesn't like this, I have something for him, and he's a new person for everybody.
Sure.
Just send it to you. It's a little song to him.
The thing is, he's trying to, you know, when you like eat tons of ice cream and then you don't want to have ice cream ever again, that's right. What he's trying to do with gay porn, right? Yeah. He's consuming so much of it that he's trying to.
Yeah, right. He's trying to wean off, you know?
What the fuck is this?
Enjoy.
Are these juggalos?
I don't know if they're juggalos, but they seem juggalo adjacent.
That's an Oompa Loompa.
These are juggalo adjacent.
Heaven sent, God said. My baby mama said, to hell with that.
Oh, yeah. These are juggalos, right?
Hell with you.
These are juggalos.
They're Floridians.
That doesn't stop the fact they're not juggalos. They could still be Floridian juggalos.
He's got his car fob on his necklace.
Yeah, that way you don't lose it. I knew there were juggalos.
Time for changes. I'm kind of famous. Miami Beach, South Beach, throwing papers. Middle fingers up. We ain't got enough. Fuck the haters. Shout out to all the haters.
There's the message.
These aren't even good. Shout out to all the haters. He doesn't have good rhymes.
Why would you want to be the Jared Leto Joker?
Probably wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for them haters. Shaw City, got everybody screaming out, this is my city, got everybody screaming out, Nah City, got everybody screaming out, Talk City.
Who is
Man,
this
Riddle's
guy?
Doing good.
Who is this guy?
This guy is straight drop lace 999. Go ahead and subscribe. He's got fire.
Talk City, and you got the tenacity to get the committee to command me with that wax shit. You must be smoking on something other than that hash shit.
You know what he reminds me of?
A that faggot? Fucking
kid. Well, the juggalo kid, but grown up and not fat.
You can smack this. Matter of fact, I'ma let you have this. Shout out to all the haters. We probably wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for them hating.
I guess the offended juggalos are in the chat that are saying that this isn't a juggalo.
Bro, well, fuck. Yeah, he is.
He's more Joker than he is juggalo. I will say that.
All right, this is Colin.
Yeah, this one's hot fire.
All right, check it. Here's the beat.
This is an old video.
Oh, I love this video. He just put
classic.
He took the battery out of smoke detector. Us juggalos with trench gun, so fuck you if you disagree. The 30 in the third degree, the clouds never go down.
Not even
out of town. We will be sleeping, we will be creeping, and we will be out of town. Only Ryan.
The hatchet can.
Can you catch it?
If you can, you pass the test. The juggalos are the best. Fuck the rest. Don't fuck with me. I'll fuck you up. I'll say to my homies, what's
up?
All the lightning sure is brightening, but it will never be frightening. If you're a cop, you're gonna get popped. Then everything's gonna be stopped.
Oh, yeah.
Go look to your right and hold yourself tight. Here I come in a hell of a flight. And no, it's not a kite. Now give me all your
time.
Whoa, sir.
You can't handle the hot fire. Pat, it's cool. Do you guys work glamour muscles more more thanks to fry? No, sir. I'm not a glamour muscle lifting kind of guy. If Frozen knows, he works out with me.
Sorry, but they're all glamour muscles?
Yeah, well, they look this good. They're all glamour muscles.
Right?
There we go.
Look at that. Look at this. What's happening here? Okay, sorry.
Young Bucks.
Hold on. Pat is cool. Do you guys work glamour? Are you ready? Hoshaki, the second 85. Says, now I know I'm gay. Y'all just haven't accepted your gayness. Yet a FEMA camp swim team. It's your show, bro. You do what you want. He gave $20. $20. How you like that? Making money. I'm glad we have less numbers because the only people that stay up to 1,000 again. I guess people do like our gay show.
Also, yes. to the guy that was complaining earlier, we're spinning.
Oh, we spinning, Doug?
We spin it.
Wait. Let me read average white man's first. This is my favorite juggalo. I've grabbed it. Let's see who your favorite juggalo is, and we will play it. Average white man. Oh, yeah. Okay. We're playing it right after the spin. Here we... Oh, we need music for the spin. Hold on. Let's see. I got one. Ready? Here we go. Here we go.
Whee!
I want to take you to a gay bar. Gay bar. Let's stop.
Hand me.
Fuck.
Tuna.
I hate this. This is turning up potted meat. Very bad for me.
Can we get potted meat over there?
Fuck you. Not in a Wawa, motherfucker. Guys. Frozen, what are we at percentage-wise?
90.
Oh, my God. Are you serious? Okay, well, wait. We're almost there. We've waited this long.
We've been at this fucking Wawa for like 2 hours trying to count it.
We've waited this long.
Now you know how I feel every time we do this.
I'm going to give Frozen a company card and make him do it all by himself and not help him. That way, the Wawa person in front will be like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
I love that.
I really
make
want
sure it's
that.
One of those cards with the light up buttons.
Oh yeah, yeah. I have one that says, because in America we have one that says Wawa or Visa. Yeah, it's a little different over there. Drunk cowboy at the airport.
On August 28th, 2023, an officer was called to the airport in reference to a highly intoxicated man
really
who had been harassing gate agents after being denied boarding.
No, sir.
How you doing,
Thank
sir?
You.
What's going on?
Thank you.
You missed his flight?
No, he didn't miss it. We just can't let him go.
Oh, okay.
Did I do anything wrong?
So he's denied.
Did I do anything wrong? I've been videoing the whole time.
When does the N-word come out?
Did I do anything wrong, Lucifer?
Sir.
Did I do anything wrong?
The N-word is coming in hot.
As I'm saying, I did nothing wrong, but I was not able to enter my flight.
Why is that?
I'm not sure, and I'm waiting on.
Keeps recording, but he did not even turn on the phone. You can see that, right?
He's just holding it up.
Come on. Can you walk by yourself?
I got you on film camera.
Absolutely, but I'm
going to. Also for. You're on candid camera.
How do so many drunk people end up at the airport? Sure. They come drunk, sure. Right? Because they don't serve them like that at the bar.
What do you mean? I'm walking. Okay.
So obviously, or pills. It's always pills, too. Benzos and shit.
Bullshit.
How many alcohol beverages you had today?
I've had about four.
Four?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I've been here rescheduled 6 times.
Okay.
So I don't believe that is.
It's more than four. It's definitely more than four.
Considering the situation that I've been rescheduled. And I'm pissed off about the amount of times that I've been rescheduled. Okay? And so I have not been.
We're going to guess Texas, right?
Okay, in this group. And this is being recorded.
Right, you need to be ready.
I mean, at this point,
cable's ready?
You understand that I have not done.
Oh, big country, I didn't think this was you because if this was you, you would start trailing off looking at some sort of woman that passed you by.
Because they can. They feel like they're intoxicated.
No, I think that
they don't want to fly you. That's their choice. It might be bullshit, but guess what? It's their choice. You don't have a choice. I don't have a choice.
Okay.
They tell
All
you
right.
You're
well,
not gonna fly,
then
you're
I
not
demand
gonna fly.
A refund.
Yes, online.
No, bullshit. I demand a refund right now.
That's how it works.
No, bullshit.
Refund right now.
No, I want a refund right now.
I was watching
Plus,
on my phone.
I want a refund for
Ossifer.
Me
Ossifer.
Not being able
refund.
Fuck. By the way, and if you would have told me out of the two videos which one was going to call somebody an N-word, I would have guessed this guy. But no,
I assumed it would have been done by now. That's
no,
I,
listen,
but no,
John, if he hasn't done it by now, he's not doing it.
Yeah, he should have. That yeah. should have been like the first sentence.
That's the first. You know it right away. They let you. They'll tell you right away what's mm-hmm. happening. Mm-hmm. 1,000 watching. Hey guys, give it a quick like. It just takes a second to like. It's free to mm-hmm. like it and subscribe. It's also free. Giving money's not free.
Like this.
Woo! Like that. Work some heat today. There's a little bit of hotness going on.
There you go. Oh, frozen.
Frozen. Oh, oh yeah.
I'm too tired. I'm
okay, frozen percentage.
95.
Oh yeah, we're almost there, yes, boys.
You can request whatever you want.
Yes. Fuck you, frozen. All right,
well, no, what did I do?
Hey, do you want the worst pizza? Hey, do you want the worst pizza ever? Let's go to California Pizza Kitchen.
Yes. At this point, since you've been denied boarding. Oh, is this California?
Well, no. It's not California. It's California Pizza Kitchen. It's a chain.
And that we don't actually have in California.
I know. Isn't that? Well, that makes sense. Hmm.
Yeah, I have only seen it in the airport.
Wrong. You can't say that by yourself.
In California, is it just called the Pizza Kitchen?
No, it's not. It's not even in California. And when I've had it, I was like, this gives California pizza a bad name because
it's terrible.
Garbage.
It's horrible, dude.
I'm like, I can get much better pizza in California.
A good chain, in terms of chain pizza places, is Mellow Mushroom.
Oh, Mellow Mushroom's great. Yeah.
Because not all chains are terrible. Mellow Mushroom is,
yeah.
I like it.
Mm-hmm. I like it, but it's too goddamn expensive.
No. That's the problem. If you're gonna go to, if it's a chain place and it's good, it's not gonna be cheap. You know.
Yeah, but dude, $50 for a fucking
I know.
Bunch, get out of here.
I know.
I'd rather eat the quality though. I'm kind of a snob about it,
bro. I had a Cuban sandwich pizza from there that was fucking delicious.
Yeah,
I have the sub that they have of that.
Oh, that's good too.
Crispy Bacon says there's one in L.A. 5 minutes from my place. Well, I'm from Sacramento. We didn't.
He didn't live with poor people is what he's trying to tell you. I wasn't around.
I mean,
poor,
Sacramento's so. Not great.
It's better than L.A.
It's better. They're both garbage.
All of California's trash now, dude. All
the
of
whole
it.
Thing.
It sucks.
The whole thing.
It sucks because it's pretty. Used to be.
Are you trying to tell me that I can't stand up by myself?
Oh, he's going to call him. Now he might still say it. I was wrong.
Are you trying to tell me I can't stand up? You bitch. You're a bitch.
Say
bitch.
It.
Put the head behind your back.
You're say it.
You're a
bitch.
All right, you got me.
He's being pretty measured. I mean,
give me your other arm.
Just say it. You're already getting arrested.
You're both bitches. You're both. I didn't do nothing.
Drink a respectable amount. Why don't people know how to drink it?
I didn't do nothing.
People don't know how to drink at airports, man.
Well, they think they're on vacation when they get to the airport.
Listen, you could have a couple drinks at the airport if you're not going to get sloppy. You know what I mean? But if you're going to just fucking go hard, like, you can't, you know?
Well, I mean, think you have an alcohol content and then you get on a plane.
I know.
That the atmosphere is like 8,000 feet or like a little bit below that. So now you're oxygen deprived.
Well, that's the secret then. That's the secret. Never get your drinks in at ground level at an appropriate amount. Get buzzed. And by the time you go up in the air, you'll be drunk. But you'll be on the plane already, so it won't matter.
Mm.
I like sleeping on planes. It's like time traveling.
Sleeping on planes is the best.
I can't believe you would do that to me.
You can't sleep on planes.
Of course he smokes Parliaments. I saw his cigarettes. Of course he smokes Parliaments.
John, I'm able to sleep anywhere. Ask Royce. I slept in a car.
I can't sleep on planes because I feel like I'm responsible for driving this plane. Fly this plane.
I don't think. No, you're not a black woman. You wouldn't have to fly.
No, I get anxiety like because I have to like make sure everything's okay.
You worry.
I don't know why I do
buddy,
that.
I used to be the same way. I used to be a terrible flyer. And then you know what? There's a secret. Ready? Stop caring if you die and everything gets much easier.
It's
That's
not about flying. I have no problem flying. I used to fly airplanes. It's that I don't know. anxiety.
He doesn't trust other people.
I don't trust other people.
The way a chef doesn't like when other people cook for him. I actually understand what you're saying with that. That does make sense.
Actually, I like.
I'm in a car. I kind of have to be driving.
When I'm in a car, I'm 99.9% of the time I'm driving.
Yeah.
Because I number one, it's the man's job to drive. Let's start with that.
Yeah. Well, I don't want to have to deal with a car accident, so. Right, and then somehow I'll get blamed.
You made me nervous.
You kept saying you judging my driving and stuff. I'm like, I'm sorry, you were not on the pavement.
Women are so scared in the car, like, all the time, and I don't know what to do with that, you know, just scream about everything. I'm like, what do you want me to do here? Like, I'm just driving. Calm down.
Yeah, just as that too.
I know.
I see it. Thank you.
I know. Do you know how many times I go, I know. I am literally looking at the same road you are.
You're on your phone most of the time.
I know. Oh, my God. Shout. John speaks the true. That is 100% true.
I got it. All right. I'm good.
I've done this for the majority of my life.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. F and Easel says mellow mushroom is crap. I used to work there. The dough comes in frozen. I don't know. I'm just telling you that I like it. Like, I don't know the ins and outs. I trained myself to fly an Airbus A320 on flight gear before I got on my first plane. Wait, you literally learned how to fly a plane before you got on your first plane? Seriously?
I can understand that.
No, I can't. I mean, I can't understand that.
Yeah, I mean, like, maybe it makes him feel more comfortable to know it's not magic. And what if the pilot dies or something like that? Both of them, because they ate the fish, and then he's going to do something.
You're very specific.
Stewardess stands up and she's like, "Does anybody play Flight Simulator?"
And then everyone's going to raise their hand because they all lived through COVID and there was nothing else to do. Ramosa, was the snakes on the plane when, like, Keenan landed the plane because he played PlayStation games? Remember that? I think that's what the movie Snakes on the Plane. Am I correct?
I didn't see it.
You haven't seen the masterpiece?
Mm-mm.
The Snakes on a Plane.
DM.
Video?
Mm.
Oh, the Three Stages of Hell MP4. Oh, hold on. I gotta do a whole fucking thing now. Download. Download. Hold on a second, guys. I'm downloading 3 gigs. Give me a hot minute.
Really? 3 gigs?
Yeah, you mother... don't worry, Frozen. I don't have poverty internet, and my computer has a good processor, so this should only take 30 seconds is what it says.
I have been loving my computer lately.
It's
I mean, I bought a new one, but damn this thing.
Is it quick?
Look.
It's a Ferrari. It's
it's awesome. I love whenever you could do because I multitask a lot because of the shows, whenever I could do a bunch of stuff, and like right now with everything I'm doing, my CPU use is only 13%, which is awesome. Cool. Which is awesome.
What are you running that?
I have an i9.
Oh, okay. And, so it's pretty beefy.
Not
anyway.
This generation, but the one right before, but still great. And my video card, I have the 26. It's a 26 something. It was great when I first got it. But yeah, in a solid state. So pretty good solid state. So I mean, you know, it's pretty good. It's still holding up really well.
How much RAM do you use?
60. I have 64 gigs of RAM.
Okay. I need more RAM.
Well, no. You probably don't need more RAM. The reason I have 64 gigs of RAM is a real simple thing. So I bought the computer with like 24 gigs of RAM, but I basically took all the old RAM out of the computer that broke, because it's still the same RAM, 2-channel RAM, and I added it to the empty slots, and it got me up to like 64 gigs. So,
I wonder if I can do that.
Is it DDR4?
Yeah, I think
if
so.
If the old one's DDR4, you should be fine.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, I'll look into that because
just make sure that each channel is matching RAM. Like, don't have mismatched RAM and then the channels next to each other. Because I mean, it'll work, just not as good as you want it to. Okay, Frozen, let's check it out.
Yay. Okay, so I'm starting now.
You better start eating. You get like
You have to start eating.
That is plugged in.
All right.
Wait.
Start with this. Then.
What's the first thing you're eating? Show me.
This is the budae jjigae.
I think I have this.
Yes.
Okay. This. Okay. What's in it?
So it's noodles with the uncooked ramen with ramen broth, some the spicy noodle, you know, the black ones that everyone just does challenges with.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then the century egg.
Ugh. It's disgusting.
Liverwurst, the hot and some hot dogs.
Okay. Go ahead. Let me know how it tastes.
I'll start with the century egg first.
Ah.
Well, what about the song?
Is this you making the cake?
Mm-hmm.
How is it what you're eating? How's the century egg? You like the century egg, though.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the face? What's the face? What's wrong?
Ew.
Is it hot?
Is it the egg?
Is it hot?
It's turning red.
It's hot. He's turning red.
He's turning red.
Uh-oh, we might have found it.
What's your drink? You have a drink? Tell me you're smart and have milk. Oh, is it beer? What are you drinking? Show me. Oh, Stella. That's a good choice. I like Stella. That's a good choice. I like Stella.
It's usually my go-to, Stella.
Yeah. I'll go Yingling or Stella. They're both good.
Yingling's good too, yeah. So
I love playing the video while he's... This is great. It's great. You should make cooking videos, Frozen. People love this ASMR stuff.
How spicy is that?
I don't know. What is it called? What was it? What was the noodle?
Remember the bulldog noodles, Samyang noodles, the black packaging with the chicken on it. Okay. They always do like food challenges with it.
It's the noodles are 4,400 Scoville on the Scoville, so they're not that hot. I mean, they're spicier, but they're not the spiciest.
The problem with it is it's just searing heat. It has there's no calming aftertaste or just everything all at once.
Look at that. It's getting all
What's in that cake? What's in that cake batter again? I missed it while you were
very, very fluffy.
Oh.
Now I'm gonna do something that I shouldn't be, but you'll see. So
okay.
I finally used up most of the Miracle Whip.
That's pretty smart to use it in the cake. That's pretty smart to use it in the cake.
Oh, the rest of the Miracle Whip. Turns out,
This also has tuna.
That works out. Of course it has tuna. How does it taste of what you're eating? Is it okay? Is it bad? Like, I'm wondering.
Other than the heat, it's okay.
Okay. The heat might be helping. No? It has to.
Now it has not. Slow.
Well, I don't taste the...
Not... Do that and do this slowly.
I don't taste the liverwurst, so this is good.
Okay, what's this?
Basically, put everything in. So instead of making this a layered thing,
okay.
So here, creme de
menthe. Is that the creme de menthe? Is that the creme de menthe?
Yep, smells like toothpaste.
It does smell like toothpaste. It does.
Yeah.
Little bit. See, there you go, Marie. He put the creme de menthe in for you.
Milk. Shortening and a little bit of butter.
He used it in a smart way.
I don't know. I have to. Some vanilla. Oh, but I'm not done yet.
What's going in there? What else is there? Yes, the Kool-Aid packets. Yes, the Kool-Aid packets. Let's go. Double them, boy. Hey, you got to give it to him. He didn't skimp because that's cherry concentrate. That's concentrate. That's concentrate.
And now, because I'm
retarded. Oh, the Tang! There's the orange. There's the orange. There it is. Look at him. Look at him eating like a professional eater, so he doesn't give a fuck. Making it a soup was pretty smart. Noodle with a ramen thing was pretty smart.
It smells
though.
Like Christmas got. Well, it smells like Christmas threw up on.
Yep. Christmas threw up is funny.
Christmas threw up on the ghetto.
So now I've added it to a larger mixing bowl.
Oh my God, he ate all of it. He's a fucking machine.
Dude, he put that away too.
He's a fucking machine.
And not just because he's Asian. I'm going to, I mean, kind of are like machines.
Add some of the milk.
Elijah in the shack goes, why do men do this to each other? This is how men are friends. You people don't understand. Men are friends in a different way than women.
We're iron sharpens iron, so we're toughening each other up. That's
super weird because we're doing this food challenge and we have almost 1,200 people watching. I thought people hated it. Isn't that weird?
Also, WrestleMania.
Yes. Oh, the heat got you? Did the heat get you?
Yeah.
It bit you?
There's a half. I have to make sure that everything is correct.
Because you're autistic, Frozen.
Mind you, I'm also kind of going along as I go as well.
Okay, what's the second thing? What are we putting up now? Okay, what's in that?
I call it McNell.
Okay, what is it? Explain.
It is supposed to be a taco.
What's in the taco?
So, it's the rest of the organ meat, so the livers, beef, and the chicken. With the
liver, beef, and the chicken.
Okay. Short rib.
How did you cook it? Well, I guess I could probably.
Yeah, you could get to that part, I guess. It's near the end.
Okay, that's fine. It's like right around here.
No, that's the soup. There you go. Right there.
Right here?
No, when you see here? That chili, when you see it.
Here?
Yeah.
So, like, here?
No, a little bit more. A little bit more. A little bit more.
Back?
This is Bulldog sauce. You know those spicy...
Oh, that's the soup. It's after that. Okay, I found it here, right?
That's it, that's it.
Skillet. Put some oil.
This is awesome.
That's a canola.
That's the tacos, everybody.
There's the canola.
Yay.
There's the canola.
All right, so add in the meat at this point.
So is that all the meat chopped up?
Basically,
or?
All my aromatics are going to be in the spices. So.
Okay. Oh, I see the liver. I see the liver.
Oh, and some heart.
Liver there,
some oh, and heart.
Well, both. Because
I couldn't get sweet bread.
No, and that was a substitution that I allowed. Because heart is terrible too, man. It's not a good texture.
Who eats heart?
Jamaican. I do. Asians, Jamaicans. A lot of Caribbean people eat heart.
Still got a lot of
weird.
Yeah.
Hillbillies.
Hillbilly. Also, yes. Also correct.
When you hunt something.
You
the
eat
tradition
everything.
Is you have to eat its liver or its heart because the heart, basically, this, you're taking its courage.
Yeah. Okay, go ahead. Take a bite.
All right, so. A little brown, a little bit.
He's really good putting things in his mouth.
I start adding.
You know what'll cool him off? Throwing him in a pond.
Fennel seed.
You'll see what I mean by my face.
Creole seasoning,
doesn't like what
the garam masala.
Okay, what are you feeling? The marsala?
Smoked paprika. Cumin.
There's a little bit of sweetness in it. You see what happens.
And
that has the Wagyu in it, right?
Mm-hmm. White.
That. Oh, of course it did. I saw the chunks. The rib. The Wagyu rib. Yeah, I saw that. Is the Wagyu rib helping at all?
Kind of.
Because I know heart. The thing with heart isn't so much the flavor, right? It's the texture that's weird. It's the texture that fucks with you.
It's very tough and chewy.
Yeah. It's like you're eating like a really cheap steak or like the fat of a cheap steak.
Mm-hmm. That's for the other one. Now for the other thing.
Okay, what's
the
other thing?
The original recipe is supposed to call for tomato sauce.
What you do?
However, you guys did not provide me with tomato sauce.
I have to dip this.
I'm going to do it the light trash way.
What's that?
Ketchup.
Ketchup. Oh God, it's ketchup. Oh God.
Yep.
Frozen. Ketchup. How much was the ribs?
Elijah Fire said, "Do you guys ever do pants off episodes? Only my OnlyFans. DM me for prices."
$60 for like a pound.
Okay. I thought you were saying for our pants off. I thought he was saying for our pants off, right, John?
I did too.
$60. Come on, man. Have some self worth.
I was like, why does everyone keep pimping me out?
Oh, bud, there's.
We're pimping ourselves out, bud.
Remember that chili I made?
You want to know where the Tabasco is?
Yeah.
Lean.
Yep, there it is.
So I mixed mayonnaise because mayonnaise was still on there with the Tabasco.
I made a spicy mayo.
Yes, and I put it in here.
Okay, that's probably good though. That has to help.
I'm a masochist like that.
Well, it's not going to be good anymore because I'm putting it into the Cool Ranch dip.
Right.
As such.
I'll tell you now that Cool Ranch is a little bit.
Okay, what's the bite? What was wrong with that bite? What was wrong with that bite?
Cool Ranch.
Oh, the Cool Ranch. There it is. There you go, JJ. You nailed it.
It's fucking strong.
I know. It's tough, right?
Yeah.
Do you want to hit it with a hammer?
Okay. All right. Hold on. All right. So if Frozen ever does fail one of this, Frozen, do you have that exact hammer or a hammer like it?
I'm sure a tenderizing hammer. I'm sure he does.
Yeah. So, like, if you ever fail, you have to smash whatever you were eating in your room.
He's not going to fail. No, that's the thing.
It's supposed to be.
But if he ever wants to tap out, that's what you have to do.
You smell the garam masala and you think curry or butter chicken.
See, I'm not a fan of curry, to be honest with you.
I like curry.
Sorry, Frozen.
I like a good curry.
Right. Fancy music on for you, Frozen.
Tabasco. This is gonna be.
I don't like liver.
My little sauce for the taco.
Yeah, Merce doesn't like his either.
Well, what I'm calling a taco, I mean, it's not really a taco. It's huge and cumbersome and honestly forever taking. So fuck. And I shall call you.
Okay, but I'm gonna tell you something right now. It looks. I know what's in it. I understand what's in it is gross. But if I didn't know and I saw that at a restaurant, I'd go, oh, that looks good. That looks really good. I would eat that. You know what I mean?
I mean, it looks edible. No. And it could easily be mistaken for like foreign food.
Yeah.
Right?
I mean, it is technically.
Technically, yep.
A foreigner made it. You all right, man? Oh, he's coughing. You all right?
Yeah, I'm
good. What hit you? What hit you? What hit you? The Cool Ranch?
Liver.
Okay, I wanted to get to this part. The cake.
Oh, the cake.
Because I know that's coming up next. This, by the way, this video filmed very well, Frozen. Thank you.
Fine. Okay, that's it.
Okay, that's the batter.
And now I get to bake. Oh. So let us go. Let us go. Let us go. Let us go. And here.
Chess goes, maybe it's the white in me, but I just love seeing foreigners get tortured.
She's brutal.
I know.
She's absolutely brutal.
I've met her.
How's I'm going to do this now?
I live with her.
I used up all the Miracle Whip in the cake. So it's just going to be regular buttercream, I say.
I say that.
There you go. Those outlets are a fire hazard, Frozen. I saw your outlets. That's a fire hazard. I can't say anything.
Added?
My entire studio is a fire hazard.
And as you can see.
No, what did you add?
We have
the creme de menthe?
Mm-hmm.
You did?
Icing.
That's smart to put the creme de menthe in the icing, though, right?
Yay. Now it chocolate. Is one of my favorite parts to do. Melting
Man,
chocolate.
He makes everything by hand. Frozen, you're very good at this, dude.
I am going to dip the Eggos in this chocolate to make a little, I guess, garnish for the cake.
Oh, are you gonna make a blue waffle? Will. John loves blue waffles.
No, I wish no. Me no.
Honestly, I did not think of that.
Why the fuck, dude?
You could have added.
You have to mention that.
You could have added. You could have added food coloring and turned it into a blue waffle. All
right, let's do my little experiment here. Oh yes, all that chocolate in there.
Uh huh. This part looks good. Chocolate and waffles looks good. How you holding up with that, Frozen?
I want to die.
What's
you're doing great.
What's affecting you? What flavor's affecting you the most right now?
Liver.
On the upside, I've given you a lot of protein for your muscles to grow.
You're also giving me enough time to get gout.
Liver King. You're the Liver King. Except you cook it, I guess.
Hard to.
If I can't walk tomorrow,
you'll be fine. So wait, is you coating the waffles with chocolate for them to dry?
Curse me.
Yes.
Frozen.
So I'll be back.
What was that?
It is now
the oven. My cake was ready.
Cake out of pan.
As you can see, my cake was ready.
I hate you, Frozen. He's getting cocky now, right?
Are you gonna throw up, Frozen?
I'll see you soon.
So look at him go!
I'm probably doing only two.
An animal.
Damn it!
So as you can see here, I have.
There's a fun dip.
Cut the cake open, and now I'm putting my little dips in order.
Fun dip. Fun and otherwise.
Two sticks and three flavors. Unfortunately, I feel like the sticks have already kind of broken. We have
the fun sticks always break though.
Dip. They always break. The thing it's like, do about why are you gonna
cherry yum diddly dip?
Ruins it.
Yum diddly
dip. Drink the powder.
Yum diddly dip is hilarious.
So in the cake already, I have blue grape Kool-Aid. So I can't use this anymore. I also have cherry Kool-Aid, so I can't use this anymore. So Raz Apple it is.
I'll be right back. You guys keep going. I'll be right back.
Okay. Frozen, yeah. I'm going to cheer you on, and I'm going to make sure you get through this. Because I believe in you. Ranch. You're dipping it in Cool Ranch, too?
I have to.
What's on that burrito? I don't even know what to call it. A burrito? It's just heart and liver and fun dip.
Look, I'm making Sam.
Wow.
Yay.
You gotta choke it down, man.
Fun with friends. So this first layer.
Back.
Oh, so this
you're right.
Is
did you finish it?
The syrup for these.
Someone in the chat, how do you get a redneck to suck your dick? Dip it in ranch.
Make sure we incorporate everything. Yes, mint. And orange.
Oh, mint and orange sounds tasty to me.
Everyone loves to, you know, brush their teeth right after. Oh, sorry. Drink orange juice right after brushing their teeth. That's great.
That sounds terrible. No one likes that. Why are you saying that?
Yay.
Now, this really is a good Friday.
I'll be back. Okay, so now I get the buttercream.
The buttercream.
There you go.
Oh.
You coughing? You all right? Do you puke? No, he doesn't puke. He's a man. Frozen won't puke. He's a man.
He doesn't puke.
He's a man.
I mean, I could just make more.
We got to try to make him puke, though.
What have we been doing?
I don't know. I mean, like, we gotta add some crazier shit.
It's nothing. You can't.
We need to get science in on this. Like, can we mix orange juice and dairy so it curdles in his stomach?
You're just trying to kill him.
I'm not trying to kill him. I'm not trying to kill anybody, all right? I am not trying to kill anybody. I am not.
Okay.
Trying to kill anybody. All right? Oh, we're just trying to get him puke a little.
Just puke a little bit. Just a little puke.
I'm going to bake
just a little
to eat them immediately instead of making them look pretty. I make my food pretty, not my desserts.
What's in that bag?
What?
What's in that bag you're using right now?
Oh. The same buttercream.
Okay. How much of that burrito you got left, bud? Oh, he's almost a dessert.
Reach it. Yeah. Okay. Segmented oranges. I'll be back.
Ew!
You ever have that feeling that you're missing something?
Yes.
I still don't know what that is yet.
It's pride.
I know what it is.
Layer of the cake on
habaneros.
He's doing it. Seriously, we got 5 minutes left. You got to really house that.
Oh, we'll go late. Don't worry.
Why not? Yeah, like Tony Khan, we get ours approved.
You're right. That's pretty funny. Fucking Tony Khan.
And he never uses them either. Like, he goes like 2 minutes over. He's like, nope, that's it.
What a mark.
Yeah, what a faggot.
Now it's a Friday morning, technically.
Don't cough, you're fine.
I gotta say, this is the most I've seen him actually struggle.
I think the spice got him.
Yeah, from earlier. The heat.
The heat'll get you.
Oh, it's the liver.
Oh, it's the liver.
Alright, so put that in the back of your head, folks. Liver.
Here we are. I've never made.
Look at that
so
cake.
So
the peep in the middle is fucking hilarious.
If you look at Twitter, I posted a picture.
Behold,
Big B Trucker had the best image to match that cake.
Okay, let's see.
I would show you, but my hands are kind of
frozen. You're fucking nuts. All right, let's see the replies. Yeah. That's exactly what this is with the peep in the middle. 100%.
Yep. Nailed it.
That cake, super that funny. Cake looks good, by the way.
That shit is hilarious.
How we doing? By the way, great filming this time, Frozen. I enjoyed it.
Oh. So we're agreed that he doesn't have to house the whole cake, right?
I'm not going to make him eat the whole cake. He could eat a slice of the cake. I'm not going to make him eat the whole fucking cake.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
too much.
A nice piece.
Like he made an entire cake. A slice. Yeah. A slice that incorporate. He finished the thing.
He did it.
Okay. All right. Slice that incorporates everything, including part of the peep, though, right? Okay.
Yeah, I think the peep has to be there. You know,
yeah.
The whole peep.
So you could slice the cake frozen. You don't have to eat the whole cake because I know it's big. And then you can share the rest of that cake with your fam. Don't keep it in. Drink some beer.
That'll help. Liver.
Drink some beer.
Drink some beer. That'll help. Oh, I saw that. I saw that.
Clumsily Martian, just for the record, it will not be live.
But it will be filmed and it will be edited and it will be played hopefully when we get back.
As soon as possible.
I want it to look really good. It's gonna be its own video, you know?
There is no price on a guarami until he lays it down. I don't know what to do.
Frozen. He already sliced the cake. Perfect. Let me see your slice.
Nice.
And he has everything on it. There's a peep there. The peep is behind it. There it is. There's the peep.
One-eyed peep, by the way. It gouged its eye.
Okay. Oh, fucking Christ. Did you hate it? Okay. Frozen. The cake is the thing that I've really been looking forward to because this is the one that, honestly, even after everything you added to it, still has potential to not taste that bad. Okay, that's the chocolate waffle. Probably delicious, right?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's a chocolate waffle. It's unlike one of those fucking blue waffles that John loves.
Yeah, I love them. Love them. This show's ruining my soul.
Buddy, mine was ruined a long time ago.
I will save him for last so he can watch everything else he loves go away.
You're going to save the peep? You're going to make the peep watch?
Yes.
Okay. Let me see the cake. I want to see the cake. I want to see you take a little bite out of that. That's what I'm excited about. So you got to tell me what the flavor profiles, what it tastes like. Okay.
All right.
By the way, Pop Rocks and the Fun Dip.
Okay. Here we go.
And what's the cake made of? Liver? This is more liver.
Give me the flavor. Aftertaste.
No, hit him. He's enjoying.
No, the aftertaste hit him.
That's how Asians enjoy things.
Mm-hmm. Forcibly.
Yeah, forcibly.
What are we tasting?
It's complicated.
Okay, explain the flavor profile.
It's complicated. I don't know what this taste is.
What's the overwhelming taste? The creme de menthe feels pretty strong.
But it's fighting with the pumpkin.
Oh, pumpkin, that's true. Oh, pumpkin's strong too.
Where'd the habaneros go?
Mint and pumpkin.
Pico de gallo.
Oh, the pico de gallo. It was in
pico de gallo.
That's why I missed it.
In the pico de gallo. Another reason it was probably so fucking spicy.
Yeah.
How does the Miracle Whip taste? Are you tasting it, or is it pretty much baked in? Like, how does a buttercream taste?
Like creme de menthe.
Oh, so the...
It just overpowered everything.
It's creme de menthe is a very strong taste. It's like it's just like shoving a bunch of peppermints in your nose.
By the way,
mm-hmm.
I had to get that creme de menthe last night.
Mm-hmm. And then what? They wonder if you were some sort of gay cabana boy buying it.
No. I was in a long fucking line.
Yeah, it was worth it.
Because the liquor stores get basically closed for Holy Week.
Oh, so that's right. So they all go and they buy the fucking booze ahead of time. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Marie in the chat says, mint for the win.
Thanks, Marie. Honestly, this cake is rough.
Is it worse than the thing before?
It's just, it's sugar. It's the sugar.
I like how the music just changed with since he's getting sadder.
You know what would be great with this is 2 liters of Sprite.
Oh, yeah. It'd be delicious.
Right? I really set it off.
I was thinking a Coke with jalapeno peanuts.
very Southern. Peanuts and Coke.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
it's very Southern.
Oh, look.
I'm actually a doing that balloon. Right now.
Is that the last part?
Remember the Lucky Charms? I got a red balloon.
There you go. How much is left? Man, I can't. He's housing it.
I hate cereal.
You hate what? You hate the fans?
Well, that too. Cereal.
You just don't really. You don't like cereal like at all? That's weird. I like cereal. Hmm.
So the cereal challenged?
I was never a cereal guy when I was growing up. I was eggs and bacon.
Yeah. I also like that.
Yeah.
One thing doesn't stop the other one. I could like pancakes and waffles.
Pancakes and waffles were my thing for breakfast.
Also delicious. You never had the little pancake cereals or French Toast Crunch?
Yes.
I think waffles are every time we had pancakes.
Every time we had to go to like a continental breakfast, I always hated it.
So we should have cereal. A pancake and waffle from Hell Week.
Bless you.
Bless you.
But I would love that because it's pancakes and waffles.
No, because we will ruin that.
Bless you.
Because it'll be creme de menthe and creme de everything and you
don't
liver.
You don't want to eat your fucking clam pancakes? Clam cakes?
Oh, I said that.
Oh, we will ruin pancakes for you.
Eggs and bacon taco tortillas are the best thing. It's a Mexican thing. No. It's a thing that I also do that. It has nothing to do with.
Yeah, I just had that yesterday.
Yeah, I do it all the time, and I'm not Mexican.
Mr. Pete, with your one good eye, watch me as I basically destroy.
Is the peep what's left? Is the peep what's left? The music is. The music has been great, changing by its own. Go ahead.
Are you
just watching me? You just watch.
Yeah. Just taking it. Ooh, liver, Lucky Charms, waffles, and bacon.
The breakfast of champions. Mentally retarded champions.
I hope you realize that liver is going to be on everything from now on.
I don't know, man. Royce wants to do those McDonald's or whatever.
Oh, yeah, no, that's true. We are going to do the fast food challenges as well.
We could do this all summer, buddy.
Oh, yeah, dude, fucking trust me.
Like, there's no end to this.
Can we at least limit it to, like, 10 ingredients instead?
No.
That would mean I only to make $100.
Yeah, it really depends on how many people donate.
Yeah, denied.
And that's going to be more than
10. Denied.
But here's the thing. If we start doing fast food places, we're limited anyway in how many things you could buy. Although you'd be surprised.
I was going to say, why don't we just do like the menu challenge where he orders the whole menu and has to figure it out from there. And we just set a static goal.
Because people like the wheel.
Yeah, the wheel. Yeah. I think it might be pricey if you just bought the whole menu every time.
But if we put everything on the wheel,
where did the apple pie go?
No, the apple pie was the last one, and it went to the ice cream. Remember?
All right.
We've done it so many times. Dude,
that's what I'm saying. Like all those different ones can go in different ones. Like,
and Marie's right, and the production value has improved each time. That's actually true. The entire bit's production value, because of everyone's donations, we've been able to buy fucking frozen stuff and get fucking JJ out to WrestleMania. Like, honestly, you guys have been awesome. And Frozen Stomach is fucking basically running this entire Ponzi scheme. Okay, do you understand me?
Go.
You're not gonna develop gout. You're fine.
Hypertension. Oh, I okay.
Hypertension. JJ can share his drugs with you.
Yeah, pre-existing heart problems are not our fault.
Yeah, we take no blame. And you didn't take the vax either, so you're fine.
And you signed an NDA, so shut the fuck up.
You did sign an NDA. Oh,
here we go. That's sugar in the heat.
It's really trying to climb its way out of there.
It doesn't know which way to go.
How much we got left? How much we got left?
Is a peep?
The peep is the only one that's left.
I told you what would happen.
He did it. It's like crossing the finish line, man. Do it with some victory.
He did it.
I will.
I have to end you because this is what you've done to me. For all the suffering I have endured, you must reap the consequences.
Do it. Wow! He did it! Wait, wait, we gotta see the open mouth.
Chubby Asian, chubby Asian.
Bravo.
Frozen did it.
Ain't swallowed yet.
Wait, wait. He's gotta swallow.
I imagine your belly's not gonna feel very good.
No.
That much sugar, it's not.
Frozen. He did it! He fucking did it!
Congratulations, Frozen.
You fucking lost again. You're losers.
You guys can't beat him. He's fucking undefeated.
How does the chat even win, though?
By making him puke. By making him not be able to finish.
Yeah, but smashing it with a mallet.
Well, come back and see the garbage can Asian.
That's right. The freak show. The freak garbage. He'll eat anything, folks.
This man will eat everything. No,
come back.
Penis.
Come back. How you feeling, Frozen? How you feeling? Feeling good, Frozen? Frozen feeling good? Frozen's feeling good. Yeah.
And we did it.
No, no, no. Back up, back up, back up. No, you can do this. Come on, Frozen. Guys, JJ's next. Go tune in. Thank you for the 11 minutes, JJ. I appreciate it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's the way we do.
John will be on at 8. Frozen, get back up. No
on
falling.
The Incredible Soap. My link's in the chat. Come follow me.
Get up, Frozen. Get the fuck up, bro. Up. We die on our feet. We die on our feet here. Bye, everybody. Have a wonderful day, Wave. He's the man. He did it again. He did it again.